Positive and negative 2.33 is called the critical value of Z for 98% confidence. And if you remember, positive and negative 1.96 are the critical values of Z for 95% confidence. If you worked your way through lesson 6 and really understood it, then finding the critical values of Z should be pretty easy for you. But it's still a pretty difficult conceptual idea, so don't get too discouraged if you're finding this pretty confusing. I would suggest watching these videos and pausing them all the time to really think about what I'm saying and writing. There are also a lot of really important definitions, so you have to remember what a z-score is, and what the standard deviation is, a sampling distribution, and you have to remember that the standard deviation of the sampling distribution is called the standard error, and then you need to be able to express values of sample means in terms of standard errors away from the population mean. If you can do all those things and you understand these concepts, then you'll be fine in this lesson. If not, do go back and review those videos and do the problem sets and quizzes, because that will really help you.